Hello everyone and welcome back to Resident Evil 2. My name is Austin, and I don't honestly know what I'm going to do this episode. I'm kind of lost. Hey asshole, I found your book. How do you make stone do that? Oh! Well, I have no idea what that's for. But cool. Excuse me, boys. Don't mind me. Ah, shit. I thought I could sneak by ya. Wait. All this did was let me in. This just opened a path for the zomboys. Why did I do that? Yay! Oh my god. And it has a full clip. Fucking bless you guys. I'd kiss you on the lips if you were alive. So that means that dude I killed is George. Can I use this? Yo! It's everything I've ever wanted. The real question is, how do I get into the lockers? Wait a second. Could I use a blank key for this? Okay. I think I'm starting to pick up what this game's putting down. This is incredible. This is the best day of my life. I can't believe Resident Evil gave it to me. Hello? Is everybody still dead? Nope. Ah, shit.
Fuck.
Jesus Christ, stay down. Some days you just have to look at yourself and say, what am I gonna deal with, you know? Apparently not fucking this. Oh, fuck! I'm guessing that the more shit you get, the more enemies they start throwing at you. Okay, that's clearly for the C4. So now I don't ever have to go through that scary hallway again, right? Please, walk around fucking corners, Leon! Stay dead, stay dead. So I'm gonna blow this C4. And then I'm gonna have to deal with a fuck ton of zombies, aren't I? Fuck. I know exactly what I need to do. Let's hope Spider-Man's not hanging out over there anymore. Fuck. Wait. Did it only take two more bullets to kill? I could have killed him already? I hate this fucking game. Wait. Oh shit! I didn't expect him to just be at the door. How am I supposed to deal with that? Find a different way to get up? No, thank you. Yeah, I had a feeling that that would happen. Oh, hanging boy's been alive this whole time? Are you good now? Get it out of your system. Good. Thank you, lady. Oh, fuck! This game just takes it out of me, you know? This game just makes me remember what it's like to be exhausted. Zomboys can't get in here, right? I mean, I assume not. I left that door open and they haven't gotten in yet. My fucking camera died again. I really don't think it was meant for all this. Alright, so there shouldn't be any zombies down here, right?
I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
This is why I don't like zombies. This exact thing that they're doing right here, I fucking hate it. They are making me leave my safe space, though, and I'm not super happy about that. I should probably save, huh? Whose room was this? I don't know when the next safe spot's gonna be, so I think I'm gonna call it for the night. You guys have a wonderful rest of your night. Bye!